right there. Wow, that is freaky to be driving right next to that right now.
I'm so glad we're not on that side.